Hello, folks. Welcome back to another edition of This Weekend at the Movies, the show where we give you guys our quick thoughts on the biggest films coming out each weekend. I'm your host, Putnam, and I'm here to give you guys my thoughts on the latest coming-of-age tale, Love, Simon. So Love, Simon is a film that follows Simon Spier, played by Nick Robinson, a man that describes his life as perfectly normal and just like us. He's a man that has an amazing family that loves him, that he loves. He has a sister that he actually likes, amazing friends, although he has one huge secret, and that he's gay. One of his best friends, played by Catherine Langford, tells him of an online blog post posted by someone that's anonymous. He gets in touch with this person after learning that he's gay, and they start an online relationship. So I really had no plans to see this movie until I heard all the positive buzz. I went to go check it out. And I'm not gonna lie to you guys, this movie was a really good, if not a great movie. Every single performance in this movie is grade A or career defining. There is not a single performance in this movie that is bad or even mediocre. Everybody gives it their all. But if I were to give my standouts, it's like Robinson, Josh, Jamal. I never thought I'd ever say that. Not to mention not only them, Natasha Rothburn and Tony Hale. All four of these guys give amazing performances. But when it came to Josh, Jamal, Nick Robinson, these two gave such real and such raw and honest performances that there were a couple of scenes in which these two had me emotional. I mean, these two were amazing in this film. And not to mention, I think one of the best parts about this movie is that this movie isn't really asking you to feel sorry for Simon, but it's asking you to relate to him, because I feel like that, unlike him, a lot of us have that one big secret that we're afraid to tell everyone, because we know that once we do, we feel like that we know that our lives are going to change in an instant, and we're afraid of how people are going to accept that one huge secret. And I feel like in that way, people are going to relate to this movie in some fashion. Not only that, but this movie is also very endearing. It's very heartwarming. It has a couple of twists and turns I didn't see coming. And also, it's a very, very funny coming-of-age movie. But in terms of flaws, although this movie does present a very fresh take in the coming-of-age genre, it does happen to follow that same plot structure as every coming-of-age film out there. And there is also one certain section I feel like that didn't have enough attention to it as much as I thought it should have. But nonetheless, guys, overall, I really dug Love, Simon. In fact, I kind of love this movie. So overall, I'm going to give Love, Simon a highly recommended, guys. Please go check out this movie. It's a really good, if not a very great coming-of-age film, and a very different coming-of-age movie that we really get these days. Alrighty, guys, and that was our review of Love, Simon. Guys, please comment out and let us know below. Have you guys seen Love, Simon? If so, what'd you guys think? Let us know below. I hope you guys enjoyed this review. If so, please hit that like button, share, and subscribe. If you guys want to see any of our previous two reviews, please click either right there or there. And of course, until our next review, we will see you guys next weekend at the movies. Have a great weekend at the movies, guys.